As the goddess began to create the balance of female and male energies, she fused these powers as one when creating the third chakra within the third star of the Pleiadians. From the reach of the goddess, she vibrated her breath from the elixir tree of life for the reach of the bright sun of the Milky Way.